There's 12 hours time difference, you know, it's very, very hard for them, but they're young enough and they have to learn the lesson.
Given you've played Germany and Portugal, right?
Yes.
How much will that help in preparation when you are with the U.S.?
I know. Also, I played against Ghana. And also, we played in a large qualifier. We played against Portugal in Lisbon and also Rome. In Baku against the Portuguese team, you know, Germany, Portugal, they're one of the best teams in the world. You know.